attention. Here, rearrangement is not possible. Which is not possible, please? Rearrangement is not possible. So, in hydration of alkene, which is possible, Markovnik of product is formed, then rearrangement is possible. Hydroboration and followed by oxidation, which is not possible, rearrangement is not possible. Definitely it follows which one? Anti-Markovnik of product. Anti-Markovnik of product. This is the third, second one. Then coming to one more, it is already there in NCERT. It's a very, very important reaction. That is oxymercuration and demercuration of alkene. Third one is C, oxymercuration and demercuration. Oxymercuration and demercuration of alkene, generally OMD, oxymercuration and demercuration. Now, oxymercuration, the reagent is an important reaction. Oxymercuration, the reagent is mercuric acetate. What is the reagent? Mercuric acetate in presence of a non-polar solvent like tetrahydrofuran. Mercuric CH3 COO, taken two times, here is which one? Hg. Mercuric acetate when dissolved in which one? A non-polar solvent like that is THF. Then followed by which is added? A water molecule is added. Which is added? Water molecule is added. So this particular process is known as what? Oxymercuration. Second one, demercuration. Means which is removed? Mercury is removed from the substrate molecule. Which is added? Hydrogen is added. So therefore, demercuration, the reagent is sodium borohydride. Is a reducing agent dissolving a base OH minus. The first one is oxymercuration, second one is what? Demercuration. Please remember here, without any rearrangement, always which product is formed here? Markovnik of product is formed. Which product is formed? Only Markovnik of product is formed. For example, no rearrangement here because a complex mechanism is formed here in this case. So therefore, when treated with, the first one is mercuric acetate in presence of H2O, in presence of S2O. The second one is sodium borohydride in presence of which one? OH minus. So definitely directly Markovnik of product is formed, OH. Then here is what? CH3. This is which product? Markovnik of product. Which product? Markovnik of product. Okay, please remember here, rearrangement is not possible. Which is not possible? No rearrangement in this particular reaction because the mechanism is a complex. Rearrangement is not possible. Okay, no rearrangement. CH3, here is methyl group, then CH double bond, here is what? CH2. This is A, react with H2O in presence of H plus, then B, CH3, CH, here is methyl group, CH double bond, here is what? CH2, if I am using B2H6 in presence of THF tetrahydrofuran, second one is hydrogen peroxide in presence of which one, OH minus, then C, here is methyl group, this is known as isopentylene. What is the name please? The name of this alkene is what? Isopentylene. React with which one? OMD. What is that? Oxymercuration and demercuration. Then the last option is D, all the above. What is that? All the above. Okay, the question is, in which of the following reaction a rearranged product is formed? The question is which one? Which of the following reactions rearranged alcohol is formed or rearranged product is formed? Okay, this is the first one, second one, third one, last one is what? All the above. Means what? Which of the following? The question is which one? Which of the following reactions rearranged product is formed? What is the answer? The answer is which one? The first one is correct. What is the answer please? First one is correct, because here rearrangement is possible. Here no rearrangement. So therefore, what is the answer? This is the answer. So therefore, solution. What is that? Solution. Answer is which one? Answer is A is correct. The product already you know. What is that? Here is hydrogen, methyl group hydrogen, then H, here carries H plus, direct I am writing the mechanism because earlier I was already explained the mechanism. So therefore just H plus is added on the terminal carbon. Then if the methyl group is, this is what? Secondary carbocation. If the methyl group is rearranged, what happened? Again you get 2 degree carbocation, no use. So that is the reason why here which group is migrated? Hydrogen is migrated. So when hydrogen is migrated to here, okay, 1, 2 H minus shift, where shift please? 1, 2 H minus shift, 1, 2 H minus shift. Due to this, a stable carbocation is formed, positive charge, methyl group, then CH2, here is what? CH3. This is the rearranged. Then finally which is added? OH minus is added. So therefore, what is the product? 3 degree alcohol is the product. OH, then CH2, it is also what? CH3. So therefore, what is the answer? This is the answer. Here no rearranged product, directly OH comes here. Here is what? Markovnik of product, OMD. OMD means what? Oxymercuration and demercuration. So OH is added here, OH comes here, but here OH comes here. So that is the reason why a rearrangement is possible in which example? The first option is the correct for this particular example. Okay, na? So therefore, answer is which one? First option. Here 1 degree alcohol is formed, here 2 degree alcohol is formed, here is what? A rearranged 3 degree alcohol is formed.